Welcome back for another video. My name is Adam from WPCrafter.com, and I'm doing this video with WP Explorer, and we're working together on some content, and this video is going to be all about easy digital downloads. Now, if you want to add e-commerce to your WordPress-based website, you have pretty much two main options, and the first one is WooCommerce, but it is a little complicated at times, and the next option is going to be easy digital downloads. And as the name implies, it is very easy to implement easy digital downloads. Now, it is primarily geared towards a digital product, and I have noticed the majority of online plugin and theme sellers in the WordPress marketplace, they're all using easy digital downloads because it's so easy to deliver software, to deliver ebooks, to deliver themes, to deliver any kind of a digital file. It is ideal for those situations, but it can be used for so much more. It's not just limited to digital downloads. And here's the website right here. It's easydigitaldownloads.com. And the main developer behind this plugin has a rock solid reputation of supporting all of his products. He has a full support staff and development staff behind this product, making it better and supporting it and maturing this as an e-commerce solution for your website. And it is a full-featured e-commerce platform for your website. The version that you can download right now has different payment processing gateways built in. It is pretty amazing what it can do. Here's a list of the different features that it has. You have this shopping cart that you're going to be able to add to your site. You can fully manage your customers. And what I like about it is this one screen customer view that it gives you, which is pretty awesome. So you can click on your customer and see all the purchases that one customer has made on your site. It has discount codes, really good reporting, and there's even an iPhone app that is available where you can get all this information on the go. And it's just packed with features. Now, it has the extension model. That's where if there's a feature that you want in easy digital downloads, there is a high likeliness that there is a add-on that you can purchase to add that function to it. And so there's a variety of add-ons that you can get here, and they even have a bundle of add-ons that you could use to make your e-commerce site more powerful. Now, like with any e-commerce plugin, it's going to work perfectly with your WordPress website. However, it may need to have some custom styles added to it. So if you're going to use easy digital downloads to power your e-commerce store, it might be a good idea to take a look at some of the themes that have been designed to specifically work with easy digital downloads to give you a gorgeous storefront. And there is a tab here for themes that you can look through and see all the various themes that you can have and purchase for it. One of the ones that I tend to see a lot and I think is very nice, when you scroll all the way down here, it's right here. It's called the checkout theme. And here it is right here, more information on this theme. But right here, here's the makers of this theme. And I can go ahead and click on this demo to show you how beautiful your easy digital downloads based storefront can be. And this theme is only $50, so it's a huge deal. So when you scroll down, it really just takes your products and it displays them in a really beautiful fashion. And it's packed with features, and here's what one of the product pages looks like, and you can have these different pricing options, which is really nice. So you can kind of have an upsell available when someone's looking at the product. Now, this is used a lot with software if you have a license that might be a single site or unlimited sites, or maybe you have a one-year support or a lifetime support. It gives you a real beautiful way to display those options to someone before they actually purchase your product. So let's go ahead and install Easy Digital Downloads. I'm on a vanilla default installation of WordPress, and I'm using the new 2017 theme from WordPress. So all you need to do is go to Plugins and click on add new right here, and then do your search for easy digital downloads. Okay, so it's the first one right here, and we're just gonna go ahead and click on install, and then as soon as it's done, I'm gonna go ahead and click on activate. So now the plugin is activated on my site. Here's some information about the plugin, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna first take a look at the settings of the plugin. We're gonna go to downloads, and then we're gonna click on settings right here. And I just wanna give you a quick overview of some of these settings, and then we're gonna go ahead and create our first product. So the first settings page is where we're gonna configure which page on our website is gonna be our checkout page and our purchase confirmation page and our transaction page. We're gonna get an option to choose all of those settings right here. And then we're also gonna get a chance to choose our country right here as well. And then the next option in these general settings is the currency settings right here. Now by default, it's gonna default to the US dollar, but you can choose whatever currency you want. All the most common options are listed there. And then you can have some API settings as well. That's a little bit more on the technical side. Let's take a look at this payment gateway tab. Now they're very generous. By default, you can integrate this with two different payment gateways, and there are many other gateways supported. You just might need an add-on for it. But by default, you get access to PayPal Standard, and that's what most people are going to choose. But they're also going to give you the option of the Amazon payment gateway platform, which I've never used personally. So you can go ahead and choose the options there. And for PayPal Standard, when you choose that, there's some information you'll want to put here. But there's plenty of guides throughout the plugin that are going to show you exactly where to find this information when you log into your PayPal account. Let's take a look at the emails tab, and this is where you're going to be able to add your logo to the emails that get sent out. Now, if you want to make additional customizations to these email receipts, there is an add-on that you can get to make that super easy to do. And so here's your email settings, your purchase receipts, and your different sale notifications. Then we have a styles tab here where we can change some of the styles for the shop. And then we've got a taxes where you can choose the different tax rates based upon where you are and your store is. And then just a few miscellaneous settings. Now, what I want to do though is I want to actually create a product with you right now. So I'm going to go to where it says add new, and I'm going to start doing that. So let's call this my ebook, just like that. Okay, we can go with that. And here you can put some information about your ebook. Okay, and then when we scroll down, we're gonna start seeing some of the options that the plugin has when you're creating a product. What's nice, you have this nice little snapshot right here that shows you the sales you've had of the product and the earnings. So let's scroll down and take a look at some of these settings right now. And the first one is probably the most obvious option, and that's to choose a price for this product. So I'm gonna go ahead and choose $10, that seems good. And then right here's where I'm actually going to link up this product page with the actual product, the download that is gonna be made available to the purchasers of it. So first I'm gonna choose the product type, and it's just a single product, but you can also bundle products if you wanted. And right here I'm gonna give the file a name, and it's just ebook. Now to add this file, I'm gonna click right here, this option that says upload a file, and I'm gonna drag and drop this ebook.zip that I have already prepared for this product. Okay, now that it is uploaded, I'm gonna click right here where it says insert into download. And so now I've got my download there, and I've got the name of it right there as well. I can add some notes if I wanted or some more info to this product, like a excerpt right there. And there's some also options here to restrict the access that we're giving someone to this product. So for instance, I can limit the amount of times someone can download this ebook. And also what's nice is there's a short code that it gives you that you can place anywhere on your website that would display a purchase button for this product that we just created. Now, lastly, you can click right here to add a product image. I don't have one of those available right now. And I'm going to just scroll up and click on Publish. Now, I can go ahead and click on View Download, and let's see how this looks. So here it is, my ebook, and here's the info. I obviously didn't really put any information in there. And here's the purchase button that someone can go ahead and click on, and it will add it to the cart, but you can actually have it bypass this adding to a cart and go straight to checkout. But you can see the button changed to say checkout. When I click on it, it takes you to a really nice styled checkout page right here where someone can fill in all their information and go ahead and purchase this. I actually like the checkout experience of Easy Digital Downloads a lot more than I like the checkout experience of WooCommerce. I feel the WooCommerce one is kind of ugly. It's not as smooth and there's less visually attractive. So anyways, this is the Easy Digital Download checkout, which by far is a much more beautiful experience and nicer experience. So as you can see, I just scratched the surface on Easy Digital Downloads, but you can see within a matter of minutes, you can have a beautiful e-commerce platform integrated into your WordPress website, and it didn't cost any money. Of course, if you want any of the add-ons to add additional functionality to your site, you can go ahead and click on a link that I have down below that will take you to the Easy Digital Downloads website, and you can look at all the different options that they have for you there. But right out the bat, zero cost, you have a beautiful e-commerce platform, and you can see this theme was not designed for Easy Digital Downloads. It's the default WordPress 2017 theme, and you can see by default, it looks beautiful on this theme with no customizations done at all. Hey, before you go, I have something for you. And before I get into that, I wanted to ask you to do something for me. If you could give me a thumbs up on this video, and if you're not a subscriber, click on the subscribe button right beneath me. If you have a question on this video, I'd be happy to answer it. You can also leave a comment or a question down below this video. Hey, I put together a course just for you, and I'm gonna give it to you for free. All you have to do is click on the button right here on the right. It's called the 3 Steps to WordPress Success. It's an awesome course. You're gonna love it. I would love for you to join in and enroll as a student in this course. Thanks for watching this video. I really appreciate it, and I do it just for you.